Namaskar, Ashish Mittal again from Aarsun. Today I have a TV stand for you in white and gold highlighting. Now, when we talk about TV stand, the main area is the area where you want to keep your TV or LED as we use these days. TVs are no more the regular televisions. So this is the LED area where you keep the unit. I'll explain how it works. Before that, let me explain the size of the unit completely. This unit is in five parts. This is a separate part on both sides. Then we have this cabinet from here to this point. And then we have these two planks. So this is an entirely folding unit and a DIY formation that you can assemble at your place very easily. You just need to keep both these units along with the middle unit and place these planks, and then you need to put a couple of screws on both sides and on the top, and the unit is done. Now, talking about the LED area, as I was saying earlier, now most LEDs comes in, let's say if you have 32 inches, 64 inches, 128 inches, whatever the size of an LED is, that is calculated diagonally. So if we are talking about a 128 inches LED, so the size would be diagonal from the top to the bottom, any of the sides, the other corners. So when we make these units, we have to be sure about the size of the LED that you are using. So what we require is length of the unit, left to right, and the height. Accordingly, we can design the inner part of this unit. Also, the place where you are keeping the unit does matter, because the size should fit in. But the main thing is the LED area. So once you tell us the exact size of your LED, we can accordingly design this unit. So this middle part can be accordingly reduced to size. Now, talking about the size once again, the middle area is 6 feet. The height is 20 inches. The side boxes are 18 inches square, 18 inches left to right. The entire depth is 20 inches of the unit from front to back. Both sides we have 18 inches unit, and the middle area is 6 feet. So the total length is 9 feet. This is painted in white with gold highlighting. You can see this is a door here. And there are no glasses. Glasses we don't provide, because that's not transportable. So you can hire someone locally and get it fitted. And here also, you can get a glass door for the entire area if you want. Otherwise, it works as a showpiece area. You can keep some vases or your trophies or whatever you want to decorate this item. The middle area works for the DVRs and the set-top boxes, and similarly the bottom area for the storage. These units are very handy because they are easily transportable in parts and can be assembled anywhere with a little help and some small tools. You don't require a carpenter to assemble this unit, and this is highly customizable according to your size requirements, the space, and the LED that you have at your place. The colors can be changed. This can be changed to golden or silver or natural teak polish or other colors if you require, according to the requirement, according to the design of your place. A very nice unit, very simply carved. We don't have very heavy carving on this unit. Just the door area with a little flowers and design on the sides. And this is the only highlighting we have done. If you want more highlighting, that can be done also. That's not an issue. A very simple and very nice unit in solid wood. It's not the regular MDF thing that you get in the market these days. It's in wood, and the quality of Aarsun that you see right here. Hope you like it. Thank you.